Welcome children, welcome to the third part of HTML. Today I will primarily talk about heading tag and physical style tag. How and when and why we should use it. First, to define a heading tag. It is used to define the width of the text. Means sometimes we are seeing the website that the text appears bigger than other text. Okay? So how we do that? We can do that thing with the help of this heading tag. Second, it is a container tag, so once you open, you have to close this one also. Third point is, there are total 6 heading tags. And they tag, those tags are H1 under angle bracket, H2, H3, H4, H5 and H6. H1 for the bigger form of the text. If you want to set your text as a bigger, you have to display in a bigger way. And H2, a little smaller than H1, a text will appear. A little smaller than H3, little smaller H4 will give. Little smaller H5, little smaller H6. H6 is the last for this heading tag. Another tag is physical style tag. Suppose you want, or when you write in your copy, you make some text bold with the help of your tag. Here in the HTML, what you will do, you will use B for making your text bold. Okay? And if you want to make that text to appear in italics, then you will use I. If you want that text is very special and you want to underline that, you will use this U tag. And if you want to strike your text like this, suppose stamp is written and you want to strike a line in between through that text, you will use this S tag. These all tags are container tags. Now, I am giving one example how you will do it. In your netbook, in your notebook, sorry. I am giving one example. You all know, we are writing HTML, so HTML will be the beginning. Then, heading. Then title. Suppose you are writing heading tag. So what will be your title? What will be your title? Title will be practicing heading tag. Okay? Now you have to close title first. And now you have to close head. Here you will have one question that head I have written in capital letter, title I have written in capital letter, but in the closing section I use small letter for the title and for the head. Because your HTML is not case sensitive. It is not a case sensitive language, so you can write your head like this, you can write your head like this, you can write your title like this, you can write your title like this, only the spelling matters. Okay? Otherwise, if it is title, you have to put. Title is not a title, you will put. Then it won't recognize. Because earlier I told you, only 4 main common tags which is used by HTML. Okay, now coming to word here. Now your head section is over, title section is over, you will start body. Means the information which you want, it should get displayed on your web browser. In the body, what I'm pasting? Heading tag. So you will start H1. You want the first one bigger. Suppose post page. You have it. Then you will load, as I told you, the container. Then H2. H3 first H closing again, then H4 first H, then H4 the first line bigger, then the second line was bigger than the third line was bigger than the last line. So this way we use this heading tags from H1 to H6. Okay? Now I'm coming back. Same set of example I will take, and I will use now the physical tag like bold, italics and underline and stripe. For already I have, I want to make this page bold. Suppose you want make this that it should appear bold in the view page. What you will do? You will put here after first, you will put here bold tag, that is B. Then you will write the page. Okay, and then you close the B because it's a container tag, and then H1 will be closed obviously. Okay, now the second one is italic. So here again you will do the page I, H, then close the I, then H2. In the third, I will use U underline. U, H, then close it and close it V also. Okay? Now, in the last H4, I want to use strike S tag. You will write here S, then page, then again S, closing S, and then closing H4. Things are ready now. How I used in the body first H1 because I want that text to appear bigger. Then I want to this particular text that is page to appear bold. So I use here B and opening B in between the text and then the closing B. Because why we close? Because bold is also a container tag. In the same way, italics we have used and closed it. In the same way, I have used underline tag and closed it. After the text, in the stripe, I closed in the same way. Okay, now how the display will appear? Let me show you. This one is okay. Now your page will appear like this. First, page. It will be like okay. In the bold way. Second, I use the text. In the meanwhile, H1, H2 will But here the word working in Italian, so it will be a little slant, like this. Slanted. Third, first, and it was underlined. So it will appear fifth, underlined, and the third and the fourth one, first page. You will find, you will see one lightning striking through the middle of the text. Okay? This way you will get. So do the practice at your home. And this is the part third of HTML. Tomorrow, in the next video, I will teach.